More local now. You're watching Wave 3 News at 3 with Shannon Cogan and Chief Meteorologist Kevin Harnan.
On the first day of January 1892.
Ah, yes, wonderful. Just one of the many performances from the Irish Tenors. And guess what? Exciting news. They're going to be performing in Louisville next month. You can see them live in concert March 18th, the day after St. Patrick's Day. So perfect timing. Joining us, two of the three Irish tenors, Ronan Tynan and Anthony Kearns. Thanks so much for being here.
Thank you for having us.
Shannon, for having us both.
The third's in Ireland.
He is. Huh? He's baking cakes.
Gotcha.
He's getting ready.
He's
for
baking bread for St. Patrick's
yeah,
Day.
He is. He's baking the famous bread.
Well, the two of you live in the States. You live
yes,
in Florida
yes.
and Boston. So,
yes.
But you get together for these big performances.
We do. We get together a couple of times a year, mainly in the springtime and then again in the fall, November, December. So we have our own solo careers in between that. So
gotcha.
We're kept busy, thank God.
Well, you have had such an amazing career and since 1998.
Yes.
Is that right? Wow. And you performed for presidents, prime ministers. You and I met when you were performing for the Pope.
For the Pope.
I mean,
I
amazing.
Know. Hello.
So how did the Louisville show come about?
Well, the interesting thing about that is both of us have affiliations with people in Kentucky. And we're both very interested in the horse world.
To a fault.
To a fault,
yes.
Exactly. And particularly in Louisville, Anthony has a connection here. And we were trying to decide where would be a good place to actually present the Irish tenors for around Patrick's Day. And Louisville is steeped in history, but the auditorium, the Louisville Auditorium, the Memorial Auditorium that we picked, has a great association for veterans and the community. And both of us have done a lot for the veterans and armed forces in this great country. So it was an opportunity for us to actually give back.
Mm. That's wonderful. And Anthony, for this concert on the 18th, it's not just going to be the three of you. You have a full orchestra.
We have a full orchestra and we'll have choir. And it'll be a fun evening because the day before St. Patrick's Day, there's 100,000 plus people involved in the parades, so if they're keeping the celebration going, they can come and join us and have a unique experience. The Irish tenors will take you on a journey. We not literally, but musically. We won't bring you to Ireland, but if you close your eyes, you'll be there
for the
and we'll bring you back. The music is wonderful, the roller coaster of music, of emotion and song, with full orchestra, choir, and three singers soaring to the clouds.
Well, that sounds wonderful. This is the information. It's Wednesday the 18th at the Memorial Auditorium. So what do you get for the VIP experience?
Well, you get an opportunity to meet all three. Plus, you can have a glass of wine.
A little glass
or
of whatever
whiskey.
Is going.
Or Guinness.
Yes,
no,
and some food maybe.
I think
some
it's an opportunity for you to meet us. And we're actually very normal guys.
Yes.
You know.
Well, you're wonderful and so talented. And we're so thankful you were here today.
Thank you
yeah,
so
we
much.
Are
appreciate
too.
It.
Delighted
yes.
to
we
be
are
here.
Too.
So if you'd like more information about the tickets, we have it for you at derbycityweekend.com. We'll be right back.